Imo State University, Owerri, has announced that it had pulled out of the seven-month-old strike embarked upon by the Academic Staff Union of Universities. The university asked students and staff members to resume school on the 20th of September. The public relations officer of the institution, Rafan Joko, told our correspondent that the university decided to pull out of the lingering strike in the interest of the students and staff of the institution.